So, just want to remind you about my online office and what it is and how to use it. So, from the home page of your course, click on Home, and then if you could just scroll down until you see Online Office. See that? Click here on the Online Office, right? And please read everything here. Basically, I'm available pretty much any day before about 8 p.m. And in the morning from about 9. And so if you give me a phone call, then I'll help you, right? Here's a little video of me helping a student. You can watch that. We can, there's a number of ways to help you. We could just talk on the phone while I show you pictures of math online. Or we could use, if you have a Skype account, we could use Skype for a live video, or we could use Zoom, where you don't need an account. You just click on this link and you'll be able to see a live video right away. So let's click on this, and then Zoom opens up, and here's a live video, and it's all free. You'll be able to talk to me through the computer, and I'll be able to help you with your math, and write with different colored markers, okay? But it's really helpful if you could please call me first, because then I'm right there rather than getting into Zoom and then I'm not there and I don't notice you've been there until half an hour later and then it's too late to help you. So it really helps if you want help immediately. Please pick up the phone, give me a call. And so here's, if we're on Zoom, I can write out some math. I can do graphs or tables or equations, whatever we need to do, all sorts of things, right? And of course, I can go over questions in the book and all that. So just it does help to have this live video where I can help you if needed. So I hope you'll try it out.